just pretend like we're pioneers, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, good. They're working on it.
Okay, dispatcher, come in hot.
Gulf States Utilities, your electricity is our responsibility.
Without outdoor area lighting, you don't know what you're missing. Call your local GSU office for details on outdoor area lighting options. Without outdoor area lighting, you don't know what you're missing. Call your local GSU office for details on outdoor area lighting options.
Through these troubled waters, the Persian Gulf must travel much of the free world's oil supply. If ever these shipments were cut off, millions of barrels of oil destined for power stations generating electricity would never be delivered. Do you realize what effect this would have on River Bend, which provides up to one-third of the electricity GSU produces? Thanks to nuclear power, none whatsoever. For many months, you worked hard, just like you always do. But this job was something special. This job was River Bend. And now that it's built and running reliably and efficiently, we at GSU would like to say again, thank you and congratulations to those Louisiana working men and women who built River Bend right, and who continue to do what you do so well, work hard to make America work.
In 1930, electricity cost 7 cents a kilowatt hour. A pound of coffee costs a quarter, and a movie a dime. Today, that movie will cost you $4. And 25 cent a pound coffee, $3.50. And that GSU electricity that was 7 cents a kilowatt hour will now cost you about 8 cents. Is that much different? You tell me.
Secure your home or business with better lighting from Gulf States. For complete security lighting options, call your nearest GSU office.
Smith out of the shotgun. Johnson split wide to the left. Here comes the blitz. Wide open, it's Johnson at the 30, at the 25. He's gone. A 45-yard touchdown.
Without security lighting, you don't know what you're missing. Secure your home or business with better lighting from Gulf States. For complete security lighting options, call your nearest GSU office.
The River Bend Nuclear Power Station is now doing its job, generating electricity from uranium, just as it will be the summer of 1998, when who knows what the price of oil will be. In the spring of 2005, no matter what the supply or demand for natural gas. In the winter of 2016, even if coal shipments are once again trapped in frozen rivers. River Bend, clean, affordable, safe electricity, now and into the 21st century.
The River Bend nuclear plant first began generating electricity back in 1985. And while the plant has been quietly setting world records for operation and safety, frankly, no one in these parts has really noticed. Things in the beautiful old Felicianas, including its crystal clear air, are pretty much the same. Following the time-honored tradition of good neighbors doing their job and being good neighbors.
GSU's Sabine Station makes electricity from clean-burning natural gas here along the Neches River tidal basin. Employee volunteers are making a refuge for waterfowl and other wildlife, restoring wetlands, and planning on building public walkways and observation towers. Environmental improvement really is critical to all of us.
Our job is to make energy responsibly. GSU people had a better idea for the wetlands, and we gave it wings.
There's a place perfect for the study of woodlands, untouched, and wildlife undisturbed for decades. A place where over the years, researchers like this team from LSU School of Forestry, Wildlife, and Fisheries have been studying the forests of the Gulf South in protected isolation. A place of over 3,000 acres, where 90% is reserved for ecological research and 10% for the production of electricity at River Bend.
Suppose you could choose your power company. Which would you choose? On one hand, there's the smaller company, the one you've always known, the one you know you can trust. Or you could choose the bigger company, the one with the services and technology you can count on, now and into the 21st century. Which would you choose? Now you have both. Entergy and GSU. More power to you.
The people who sold ice for ice boxes and ran the trolley cars, who stretched the lines to the cities and farms to bring you electricity for every modern convenience, and provided industries with the energy to produce and hire, are the companies and people who together made Gulf State Utilities. It's been a century-long process of change, and we're still changing. We're becoming GSU Entergy, together to make progress.
Hi. Now, today's lesson about safety and electricity is, hey, man, you're throwing away my home! I want you to put a bug in your ear about bottles and papers and cans.
Save them
somewhere else but here.
Call the recycling plant.
Use them over and over and over again.
Don't trash the bottles and cans.
Use them over and over and over again.
It's called the recycling plant.
There's a whole lot to discover when you spend some time at GSU's River Bend Energy Center.
Up the road, you just never know.
You might meet Thomas Edison on your way to take a ride on the coal mine elevator, see a real training class for reactor operators, or what it takes to generate electricity for one light bulb or for a million.
You just never know.
Unless you go and see for yourself.
Up the road,
the River Bend Energy Center. Call GSU.